Now question 39, a typical fat molecule. Now the typical fat molecule would be a triglyceride, or also called triglycerol. And this triglyceride is constituted by three molecules of fatty acid and one molecule of glycerol. And these fatty acids esterify with a glycerol molecule, forming a triglyceride. So out of this, the third choice, one glycerol and three fatty acid molecule, this is the correct answer. So the answer is 3. Now let's move on to question number 40.